Yep. Used to be a prosperous town. Then the gold mine dried up and the train stopped stopping. Well, you know, the saloon's the only place left that still does a good business. Open day and night since they built it. Ain't even a lock on the front door. It never closes. They got a big old gold nugget hanging above the fireplace. Folks come from all over just to take a look. They say it's worth about $20,000, easy.
All right. I'm surprised no one's ever tried to stolen that nugget.
Oh, folks have tried. If you go in there, you see their thumbs hanging above the bar. Smiley Harris, the owner, bit them clean off, so nobody messes with Smiley.
That sort of tickles.
What we got going over here, friend? Just open your old, please. Ooh. I have never seen that big of a rash or infection or whatever this green bubble is. All right. Now, son, I would simply recommend that you stop doing whatever it is you've been doing with whoever or whatever you've been doing it with. Yep. Now, they call him Smiley because even when committing the most unspeakable atrocities, a cheerful grin never leaves his face. All right, just lift your tail for me, please. Now, he's why that nugget has never been stolen. And never will be stolen. This'll prevent infection.
It tastes good, too.
This Smiley fella sounds more like a hooligan than a barkeep.
You're not far off. Rumor has it that back in the old days, he used to run with the Frank Stockburn gang.
Excuse me, Sheriff. Is there a church in this town?
This is Rattler's Gulch, you half-wit. The meanest, crookedest, most hellacious town in the West. We don't need no preacher telling us what we can and cannot do.
So it's all right if I do this to your wife?
I can't wait to see all your nice people when I'm dangling.
You sick bastard. Get this over with.
You're in for a real treat today. This is gonna be so much fun.
I'm just messing with y'all. I'm fine.
I call this one fish out of water.
That daring young man on the flying trapeze.
Yeah! Yeah! Herb, put the hookers back. Come on.